The Modi government has taken an unprecedented decision, a surgical strike of sorts on corruption. 12 senior income tax officials have been asked to take compulsory retirement. They have been dismissed from service over charges of corruption and professional misconduct. Reports claim that this cleanup can be extended to other departments as well, so this could well be just the beginning. All 12 officials belong to the Indian Revenue Service, the IRS. Those dismissed include 7 commissioners, 1 joint commissioner, 3 additional commissioners and 1 assistant commissioner. This is a clear move to clean up the bureaucracy. These officers have been removed by the President of India under a rarely used provision. They face charges ranging from corruption to disproportionate assets and even non-performance. So what does this compulsory retirement mean? These officers will be given pay and allowances for 3 months and not beyond that. They will also not get any pension benefits. The removal of these 12 officers sends a clear signal, a clear message to the bureaucracy in India. It holds them accountable to a higher standard of professionalism. It's something that the Prime Minister has been quite passionate about. He has run his office like a multinational corporation, an MNC, after often demanding more from his bureaucrats. And top performers have also been rewarded. On Monday, the Prime Minister chaired a meeting of all government secretaries. He gave them credit for his thumping win in the general election. These officers were also given their targets for the next 5 years. The Prime Minister directed all the ministries to adopt measures to improve ease of living for the common man.